the magnitudes of people going from one country to another. So it just convinced me that data visualization is a really cool way to notice trends. And I think in this age where information and truth is questioned, people can actually see the data for themselves. So I think it's a really great tool. And now you guys have Bloomberg Labs and everything.